Hello everyone, this is the ECDIS or the Electronic Chart Display and Information System. So recently I had problem on one of the ECDIS we have on bridge. We have two ECDIS and this is the number two ECDIS. As you can see that there is no display on the ECDIS monitor. On this video, I just want to share what is the cause of the problem and what I've done to fix this problem. I know that the basic components of the ECDIS is just like a desktop computer. There is a monitor, the processing unit, power supply, keyboard, and mouse. This morning, the duty officer on the bridge found out that the monitor of the ECDIS number 2 do not have any display. So they just to restart the unit and still the same, there is no display on the monitor. Now I disconnect the power cable of the processing unit and the power cable for the monitor. And I just put it back and to check which one is not working. Here I saw that there is power coming in the processing unit. I'm thinking that there is problem on the power supply. There is no power coming in to the monitor. There is a 220 volts power output for the processing unit while the other one do not have any power for the monitor. That's why I'm thinking that the possible problem is the power supply for the monitor. So what I did is I get the extension cord and to provide power supply for the monitor and to check if it's working.
Meron tayo na. Start ka na ha.
Nikot ba yung ano?
Nikot na.
Oh, start na natin. Oh, power.
I checked the connector on the processing unit for the monitor and I found out that it's ordinary connector for a desktop monitor, a VGA. To verify which one is the problem, I use a spare monitor here on bridge and connect to the processing unit. As you can see on the monitor that the ECDIS number 2 is now starting, so that the problem is the monitor of the ECDIS. I plan to open the monitor to check if there is any possibility to repair it, but the captain told me to order a new one to replace it because this monitor already blurred and they cannot adjust the brightness. I also found out that there is no problem on the power supply. Once the processing unit will start up, that is the time the other terminal or the power supply for the monitor will have power. I remove the bracket of the monitor and place it on the top of the defective monitor of the ECDIS. And now the bridge can use the ECDIS number 2 for temporary while waiting for the delivery of the new monitor. Thank you for watching. God bless you all. We'll be right back.